Meghalaya Chief Minister Konrad K. Sangma today visited at Ganesh Das Hospital and RP Chest Hospital to ensure the installation of the oxygen plant is completed in a proper way. Speaking to the media, Konrad Sangma said that the 400 LPM oxygen plant at Ganesh Das Hospital is operational with immediate effect. This will support a minimum of 40 beds with high flow oxygen and is expandable up to 100 beds, and the bedding capacity is also being increased. He further said that in 48 hours, the 300 LPM oxygen plant at RP Chest Hospital will be made functional with the oxygen plant funded under PM CARES that can support a minimum of 30 beds with high flow oxygen.
We just visited Ganesh Das Hospital and today in the morning, and now we are here in the RP Chest Hospital. We have come to see the installation of the oxygen plants that have been sanctioned, and I'm very happy to see that both the plants are almost ready to be operational. We expect that Ganesh Das should be operational in the next 24 hours, and in the next 48 hours we expect the RP Chest Hospital oxygen plant to be up and running. Similarly, there are many other plants that have been sanctioned throughout the state. We're keeping a close watch to ensure that these are completed before time, as the situation requires that we have all our infrastructure ready and in place in any eventuality. At the same time, I also had a small meeting with the and discussion with the doctors, both at Ganesh Das and here. And so we are looking at all the issues that are concerning the hospital out here. And at the same time, I thanked all of them for all the work that they're doing. Especially again, I would like to thank the doctors here and all over the state, all the frontline workers, all the doctors, nurses and medical staff that have been working tirelessly to ensure that all the service possible is and care and possible is being provided to our